16th of November 2017. Today's list. Also, I must take care about this situation. First on the list, running. Time for some running.
Get those miles in my legs, you know what I mean? Nice!
The weather today is great. Not a cloud in the sky, but a beautiful day today. I'm not sure if I have told you guys, I have actually moved 600 kilometers from my hometown, and now I'm living with my girlfriend. So it's great!
It's a man on the roof over there. You see? 1 kilometer into the run, feels horrible.
Out running, the run went really great, about 3 kilometers, and now I'm gonna head down to the city and grab some food because I'm starving right now, and I'm also gonna fix my bike. See, the problem with my bike isn't its functionality. It works really fine, but in the dark people can't see me, so I'm on the way down to the city right now to eat some food and also buy some things for my bike. Like, I have lights on my bike, but it doesn't work, so I must fix that also.
Taking this one. Perfect. One mission done, one to go, eat. Pretty nice food. I made it home, guys. I'm gonna fix my old bike over here right now. So yeah, let's do it. This is gonna be exciting. Excellent on bikes. Exactly what I'm gonna do. So you need a scissor and some tape, which is reflecting. So yeah, let's put this on and let's make my bike to that bike. I'm gonna take a trail of the world. I can love you. Yeah, I'm gonna love you. I'll give you the world of what I've got. The fancy finds, baby, I have not. Just gonna love you. Yeah. And it's a wrap. It's done. So, yeah, the only thing now is like to test it. But right now it's in the middle of the day, so I must do it at night when it's dark outside, of course. So I think the future Philip has to try it out, so over to you, Philip.
Thank you, Philip, for that update. I'm out here now and see if people can see me in traffic. So yeah. Easy, man, easy. Okay, so it definitely looks like people can see me in traffic. Back to you, Philip.
Okay, thank you so much, future Philip, for that little update. So it looks like my tape reflex thingy on the bike, it's actually working. So perfect. So now I must take care of all this dish. Wish me luck. It actually worked. Clean this. And now I was thinking, you guys haven't seen this apartment yet, so I think we're gonna do an apartment tour. So yeah, we're starting here. So you have the entrance over there, of course. Everybody have a entrance of some sort. And then we have our jackets over here. And in this room we have like that we didn't have room for in this apartment. And then we have the bathroom, nothing fancy about that, just a normal bathroom. And this is our living room. We have a big like couch over here, as you guys can see. We have a TV, which is really bad, it sucks actually. Then we have my Xbox down there. We have the table. And then we have the kitchen over here. And here is where we sleep. Big bed, really nice bed. So yeah, that was the quick apartment tour. If you want a more in-depth apartment tour, then make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Let's go for 20 likes and I will make another apartment tour. So yeah, and now to that you all guys have been waiting for, why you click this video, and that's because I'm gonna throw in my GoPro in 482 degrees, 250 Celsius. Don't try this at home. So yeah, here we go, the 482 GoPro challenge. Okay, it's time to put in the GoPro. Okay, my GoPro is in 250 Celsius. Here you have the picture. There is me, the GoPro is filming. Okay, I will come back in a little bit. Okay guys, I'm back. It has been in there for like 1-2 minutes. I think I'm gonna let it be in there for like 5 minutes or something. See if it survives this. If it do really nice job, GoPro. So yeah, we will see. Okay, it has been like 5 minutes now since I put in the GoPro. Time to take it out. It's actually still running, which is really cool. So yeah, we will see if anything has melted now. I have this glove. Oh, it's really warm. It's really warm, guys. Oh shit. Okay, I'm gonna let it cool down for a bit. Okay, now we're gonna see at the GoPro. It's a little bit hot, but it's okay. It's actually intact. I was thinking, okay, this thing has melted a little bit, but otherwise it's intact and it's still going. So I was thinking like maybe the plastic would melt, but it's actually intact, which is shocking. So yeah, really good job, GoPro. And I still have my GoPro. So I'm really happy with the experiment. As I said, don't try this at home. If you maybe like have it in 15 minutes or something, maybe it would melt. But it was really hot when I took it out, so I don't know. I don't gonna have the GoPro in the oven anymore, because I want to have my GoPro. So I don't gonna destroy it this time. You have not subscribed, I think this is a really good opportunity to subscribe. This is what we're doing on this channel, so make sure to subscribe, smash it in the face. So yeah, that was the 250 degrees oven challenge. Make sure to give it a big thumbs up if you like the challenge. So guys, I'm not sure if I have told you guys this, but in my last video, when I was going to Fuerteventura, I said in the end of the video that more travel videos from Europe would come up. So me and my girlfriend have been to, I think, 8 different places. We have been to Berlin, Nice, Monaco, Santorini, Mykonos, Madrid, a ton of places. And I have also vlogged a lot of that trip. So I think I have around 15 videos which coming up sometimes in December, so stay tuned for that. It's gonna be daily vlogging for nearly like 2-3 weeks. So here is a little sneak peek of that trip. Hope you enjoy it. It's coming up sometimes in December. And I'm also really sorry that I haven't posted them yet, but it has taken a lot of time to edit the videos, and that's why it's coming up so late. But it's on the way, coming up in December. Anyway guys, that's where I'm gonna end this video. Today we have been doing some crazy stuff. We have been pimping my bike, we have been melting my GoPro. And yeah, we have been doing a lot of crazy stuff, so I hope you guys liked the video. Make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe for more crazy stuff like this. And yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.